It happens fairly often when we get to getting off, and then a soft and tender thud comes through the wall.
We know that they can hear us. It's their little way to cheer us on, since they apparently have no sex at all.
We suspect that they're a little shy. Yes, that must be the reason why they never seem to look us in the face.
We'll have to have a do where we invite them over to get to know us in a confidential way, and we'll say, hi there, we're your kinky neighbors. It's great that you came by to see the cat. Hi there, we're your kinky neighbors. How lovely that you brought your mom and dad.
Won't you step in and have a gin and tonic? We'll mix it up and serve it in a nice colonic. Hi,
hi, we're your kinky neighbors, and we know how to treat our neighbors right.
Have you met our friend Horatio? He's gifted at fellatio, but Geraldine's a top and somewhat frigid.
I see you have a massive fist. Are you a sadomasochist? If so, Manuel can handle up to 20 inches.
Hi there, we're your kinky neighbors. Thank you so much for calling the police. Hi there, we're your kinky neighbors. They've learned to show up with their truncheons greased.
You should be awakened by some screaming late at night. It only means their nipple clamps are on a little tight. So hi,
hi, we're your kinky neighbors, and we know how to treat our neighbors right.